Clapping for Sadiq Khan.
Hello, everybody, and respected Dilip sir. A very good morning to all of you. I am Sadia Sheikh. It's a pleasure for me to be here. So, guys, today I want to speak on power of words. We should know the power of words. Many people speak before they think. But always remember, you can make someone happy or sad with your words. We should always try to speak positive words. No matter what anybody tells you, your words and ideas can change the world. If you do not change your words, you cannot change the world. So be careful with your words, because words have a lot of power. Thanks for giving me this chance to speak before you. Have a great day.